While many of you are out holiday shopping this weekend, Citrus Heights police say this man here was out stealing. Nicolas Chouinard was arrested after police say he stole a bait package that was set up by officers. The Citrus Heights Police Department is one of several local agencies that's setting up sting operations to catch potential thieves this holiday season.